I'm Associate Professor Susan Parham. I'm the Director of the University of Hertfordshire Urbanism Unit.
We're in a climate emergency, and I think that's pretty well known now. And that means that the way that we make places is really important. I mean, we know people suffer from the effects of flooding. That's happened, you know, in lots of places around the UK in the last few years. Heat island effects are going to become more of an issue. That's a kind of technical way of saying that cities are getting hotter, and that's going to make life less bearable for people. And actually, for older people in particular, people who are vulnerable, it can be extremely serious. And we know that actually more people die in these kinds of events. So we really have an important role to play, I think, as urban planners in helping to make places work for people, to be resilient to these climate change shocks that are coming along, and that in fact we're already experiencing globally. King's Cross St Pancras is one of the areas that we've been looking at as part of our research into sustainability decision making. And I think I would say there that it was one of the big holes in London, if you like, which was, you know, left over from former industrial land and railway land, and so it really needed redevelopment. And that's happened over the last few years, and if you visited, you'll see that actually it's been quite a success. And one of the things that I think is really interesting there, and our research tended to support, was that they've taken a very sustainable development kind of approach there. They've thought about sustainability in terms of materials, the way the buildings are created, the spaces between the buildings. If you go there on a weekend, you'll see that lots of people want to visit there because it's actually a very nice place to go and hang out on the weekend. And that doesn't happen by accident. That's through conscious attention to good planning, to good urban design, to organising greenery, the water network that goes through. All these things have a bearing on creating or remaking, as in King's Cross St Pancras, a really good place to be.